season, but look at that go-kart out in front at GoPro Motorplex in Mooresville, North Carolina. That's Keelan, and that is Keelan's very first racing victory. There's got to be a proud Papa Jeff in car number four.
And let's dial him up and ask him about it. Hey, Kevin Harvick, Jeff and Mike at Fox Sports Studios. You got us? Hey, man, you've been racking up some wins and putting some trophies in the case lately, but I want to ask you about the recent winner in the family, Keelan, winning that first go-kart race. Tell us what that was like.
Yeah, and you know, Jeff, as you know, seeing your kids succeed is something that you really can't put a price on. And being able to actually be there, witness it with our whole family was something that was pretty special. So, a lot of cool trophies, but, you know, that little go-kart trophy, and seeing his smile on the face and being with him every step of the way of everything that he's done is pretty special. So, a lot of pressure today. With him winning yesterday, you put a lot of pressure on me this morning before I left.
Yeah, that's so cool, and it does put some pressure on. So what do you got to do to get a clean sweep for the Harvick family this weekend, and what's it going to take here today in Kentucky?
I think today you're just going to have to survive here a little bit, see what the racetrack brings, and then, you know, start working on your car and try to keep track position all day. So a lot of things to wrestle with today, you know, as to what's right and wrong, but hopefully I'll help others beat the Ford Mustang, handle it good, and we can have a great race.
All right, well, good luck. Thanks for talking to us.
Thank you, Jeff.